point of awesome God is that it shows throughout the ages, throughout the Bible, how awesome God was with everything that he did. Say, Moses, going part of the seas for the Israelites to be able to walk through and go safely and then crush their enemies for them. It shows just how much power and awesomeness he had.
There's thunder and his footsteps and lightning in his kiss.